Phoenician ivory panel in the shape of a lioness devouring a man from the palace of Ashurnasirpal II, dating from the 9th–8th centuries BC, Nimrud Iraq.